Adjust the seat position so that the arm pad sits into your armpits. Take hold of the easy bar to maintain a neutral wrist position. Starting at the top of the movement, slowly lower the barbell down till we feel a stretch in the bicep. Once we feel that stretch, curl the bar up towards your shoulders, squeezing the bicep at the top of the movement. Make sure you're getting full range of motion throughout every single rep